I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. Well, I'm all grown up now and still need help somehow. I'm not a child, but my